The medical profession refers to high blood pressure as the silent killer. In investing, the silent killer is inflation. The minimum return on any retirement investment must be at least equal to inflation. Here's why. Suppose your retirement goal is to withdraw $90,000 per year from your IRA. To maintain your purchasing power, you must adjust your withdrawal amount for the inflation factor. That means that to get $90,000 per year at an inflation rate of 3%, your withdrawal amount in year 15 would be $140,215. Are you on track to manage inflation during your retirement? To learn more, give us a call today or visit our website.